Open KineMaster and go to the plus sign on the middle. And then 16:9 the ratio. And then as you can see, I don't have the watermark because I avail 1 year. And avail 1 year because last time I avail 1 year is 52% off. So you need to go to photo and choose the photo you like, and then double click it and go to that equal sign and zoom in. And after that, just press again to long, how long you want in your video, in your intro. So you need to go to clip graphics again and choose premium, because premium is free now because I availed 1 year. So I choose whatever I like.
At pansin nyo, puro premium yan. I kasi like nag-avail ako display. Ngayon mag-download tayo ng retro display. Dahil yan ang gusto
then,
kong maging
aking retro display,
intro.
I will choose one.
And then, marami kayong pagpipilian. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can
number
choose
tayo
here.
Pipiliin ko.
I will choose any video that
pili
I like.
Pili lang kayo. Maraming pwedeng choose dyan. Depende yan. Yan ang kagandahan sa KineMaster. Maraming pagpipilian.
I think so, ayan, I will choose number 5. This yan one.
Pagkatapos niyan, punta tayo sa may audio.
After that, you choose gilid, go to audio.
And then, pili lang SFX tayo ng SFX na gusto natin.
Go to store.
And then, punta ako sa my SFX, yung curtain. Tinatawag na ano. And then, punta tayo sa store. Pakinggan natin.
Maybe I will try drawers.
And so, I think this download right, lang natin
I will download
drawers.
After I download it,
and
I will choose
tayo sa my drawer.
The drawers.
Hanapin natin yung
drawer open
natin.
Number 1 or
drawer
number 2.
Number
it depends on you what you like.
And close
so
number 2.
So I open number 2 drawers.
Ako,
I think I go back
audio,
to audio.
SFX,
and
drawers number 2 ang pipiliin ko.
This looks like it's open the... Close the
lang
drawer
natin siya
and
ng konti,
the TV
trim
on.
Natin siya.
So
trim
it.
To right of playhead.
And then after that... Go
so,
layer,
ang next natin
FX,
is layer, punta tayo sa FX,
again,
and then punta
and
ulit tayo sa
store,
pili lang. Kaya naka-premium yan kasi nga
nag-avail
ako ng 1 year. So, marami akong pagpipilian na free.
So
yun
like
ang kagandahan pag nag-avail ka ng KineMaster, maraming pagpipilian.
Then, download
so, yan
it.
Siya. ScanWave, yun ang pinili
have
ko.
Four different
tapos,
types of
install.
ScanWave, so
and
you
then,
can choose whatever you like.
Data
so,
ulit dun sa effect.
ScanWave. I put in the middle of the TV.
So, ang gagawin ko yun lang sa may screen ng TV.
Yeah.
Kasi, yun lang ang gusto ko makita. May nag-wave. Ayan.
I want bigger.
Lalakihan ko lang siya yung sa mismong TV para maganda. Tapos, pwede nyo rin bawasan yung capacity niya. Double click.
Max bigger size.
Gusto nyong double click alpha
TV,
opacity
and then
lakihan nyo, then yung punta kayo sa alpha
opacity
bawasan
minimize
nyo
opacity
para
so
hindi siya masyadong wavy. So ayan na siya,
and after you go there, ayan. Yeah, and then
so,
if you're
okay
happy with
yan,
that, you go to layer, choose text, and then your YouTube channel name is, my YouTube channel name is Major Green, and you can choose also a font, different font that you can choose here. It's up to you, whatever font you like. I want a simple one. Then go to outline and turn it on. And then choose your color that you like. It's up to you because it's your YouTube channel intro. And then it's okay. And then after that, you go to shadow and turn it on, and then after that you go to letter by letter in animation. You choose letter by letter, find it. Yeah, this looks like typing. And then after that you need to, if you want to put a layer again, wait, okay. Yes, it's typing now. So if you go to the,
you can go to audio and SFX and choose keyboard typing. I will choose keyboard number 2 because it's a long type, and That's it, and then you can split it, trim it, and then the excess is delete. That the one you don't like it. And then just delete that also and try it again. And then if you're happy with that, you can go to and then if you're happy with that, you can go to layer effect and then choose split spectrum, the colorful, and then put in your name, the size of your name, and then try it again. And then if you want to minimize the capacity, the opacity of that, just minimize it. Wait, that is another one. We just need to minimize the opacity so that it's not too colorful. So that's it. And if you're happy with that, now we're going to audio and choose music assets and choose whatever music you like. And I will choose rustic blues. It's more aesthetic, I think, because I'm scared to get a copyright in the other music, so I just choose this. That you can save it, and I hope you understand and you like it my tutorial.